Yeah. I got the setup, my head up, the plan falls down, then my hand falls down. I've been dealing with this conflict forever. It's like I go to school, it's a half the time, the other half the time I got my mind on everything but education. But education will put you in a much better place in the long run. Should've thought of that before I sat and had a long run PS3 and take a short break and do a little BS reading. Then it's back to the madness. But I digress, there is no progress, all I do is add stress. I just gotta do the work, but it's difficult to get involved in all that studying. Without any discipline, it just won't work. So the other half, the half that is not on school, wanna drop out. I don't care about a cop out, you don't like it, bring a cop out. Put me in handcuffs, say I need the man up, stand up on my own two feet. Letting go of education is foolish. You can remember everything that I didn't put in school, fine, but don't forget about the music.
I got a full list of school assignments. It ain't no way I'm about to finish y'all. I don't know what I did with all my time, but I ain't tripping, I'ma call it a night.
Long as I'm getting money,
long as I'm getting money, as I'm getting money.
Yeah, I can care less about a 4.0, long as I'm getting money. Yeah, I ain't tripping off no college course, long as I'm getting money. I can never get it all together. If it ain't about school, it's my job that's taking up all my time. I'ma deal with these problems forever. I just need time to myself, without knowing later in the day I'll be tied down somewhere else. Maybe I'm selfish, I want too much for me all the time. But everybody needs a moment just to free up their mind. I call that booth sessions. That's them studio visits. The place where I can free my thoughts, make them so beautifully vivid. But still, studio time is great, but I need pub and promo. The promo ain't for free, so off to work I go. I ain't gonna sit down broke and take it, so it's MOE I stand. But is money over everything really worth it in the end?
I need some good work with cash involved. I'm talking stacks in case the stack dissolve. That dough can make or break your life for sure. I ain't a genius, but all I know.
Yeah, long as I'm getting money,
long as I'm getting money.
Yeah, I can care less about my soul as long as I'm getting money. Yeah, I can care less, money ain't everything and it never will be, but will be known as the root of all evil. Cause he who relies on the greed from the start is corrupted to the soul by the greed of his heart. Not me. We all gotta eat gluttony. On the other hand, it's not a good feast, and we know by expression what you sow you will reap. Be aware that you stand on the toes of the feet. I can want it all and have no care for the cost, but it's all about what I already had that I lost. So I'm trying to progress myself as a person, so when I do blow, I don't regret my wealth. Lord will pray forgiveness for this game I'm about to kill. And the last hook said,
I learned when me and P.O. had a talk.
Yeah,
I ain't that money hungry after all. This ain't a statement, man, I'm asking y'all. If you made it to the top, would you give back it all?
Yeah, long as I keep it humble. Yeah, I ain't gotta worry about an MC long as PDMG is bumping. Yeah, cause 2013 is a brand new year, and trust me, my people coming.